Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you for no matter how you're up.
Already.
No matter.
Thank you.
took you for no matter. Lay out your arms, then.
I am Gauri, a great sage. In my day, I'd hoped to strapping young. Don't fret. Should you I will teach. I need your. Her name is resting at the church. The rotting. When the earth tree flourished, even but Millicent's suffer for this. Seek the deep scarlet swamp. The needle may. First, it's hidden somewhere. Then I will. The secret. First, it's hidden. Then I will. The secret.
Thank you.
You found the unalloyed gold needle. Go on. Now let me have a... Well, well, the work of a true artisan. A meticulous, bold craftsman who... Can you give me some...
As well made as it is.
I have awaited your return. The needle is... Will you give it to the girl?
I will reward you.
Millicent rests at the Chendit too, by the witless pests who worship. A wretched fate. Do you find
that I would show?
Well, I'm the one that found her. A mere babe. She is... What? But the rotting sickness...
I doubt that she...
Oh, I must be getting old. Now she's convalescent.
Do so.
Now she's convalescent.
Do so.
Thank you. matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man. You ask to quell, but... never mind. I would rather trust you than simply continue to... Would you mind? Well, that was...
Thank you for giving the needle to Millicent. Now she too can begin her journey and stare her fate straight in the eye. You've been a saint through... As thanks, I vow the lost sorceries of the Salians descend... Please make like her mother, but command... Do you?
I hoped to see you again. My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even thank you. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I please. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this. I'm concerned. With the needle, my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent. I'm concerned with the needle, my destiny. So I decide that I've only perhaps before. I must focus on my journey. I must stay strong.